What's going on, guys? DJ Jammin' here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. More importantly, welcome to an unboxing. So as you guys know, I've got the JBL SRX 800 series sound system. Now when I first got the system, I bought the two 815Ps and the dual 828SP. Now back in June, I sold the dual sub and then never replaced it with anything. So I was just using subs from the lockup, and whenever I needed them, I would just grab them. But I kind of wanted my own, so I bought one for now, just one, just to make sure I like it, 818SP, just the single dual. So that just arrived. Thank you, FedEx, shout out to you. You guys probably hate me right now, but it's your job. So we're gonna do a little unboxing. I got the unboxing shank. And we're gonna unbox it. We're not actually gonna do the sub. I'm waving this knife around like a pro. Yeah. We're not gonna unbox the sub yet because I gotta go to school in like 10 minutes. So I'm just gonna unbox the two other items. These two. I think you probably know what they are. Wow, I'm white. But yeah, let's get into it. All right, I'm gonna unbox from the bottom so you guys don't see my shipping label. But, and I'm also doing this one-handed. And in here we have Castawheels hardware. Wow, what? They really ripped the bag. Something definitely just fell out, and these are all greasy. Seem like some pretty heavy duty casters. Yep, washer fell out. Look at that. Wow, great packaging. All right, we're gonna set this down and open up the next one. All right, this one I'm pretty sure you can guess what it is. Hopefully I don't cut the inside of it. All right, come on, come on. That was such a pain in the ass doing one-handed. What the heck? All right, there we go. In here. Oh, okay. We've got the official JBL bag. Dust cover, case, whatever you want to call it. It's got the padded grill cover. Same case series, I guess, as the ones for my speakers. So that's all I'm gonna unbox right now. When I come home from school, I'm gonna do the rest. I mean, the last item, so. And then we're gonna probably do a sound check tonight or tomorrow or the next day or sometime this week. And it'll probably be part of this video. But yeah, I'm pretty psyched for this. I mean, look how big this thing is. Damn. Pretty cool. I'm super excited to use this thing. I'm gonna use it this weekend. But yeah, look at that. It's upside down, but whatever. Hopefully it's not damaged in any way or anything. Alright, I changed my mind. I got a few minutes. We're gonna cut the box open just a little bit, but I need to find a little bit of a tool here. Let's see. Wire cutters. We got a huge piece of cardboard on top. And another one. And here she is. She's upside down, but oh well.
This thing is massive, way bigger than I thought. Way bigger than I thought. But, yeah, this is going to be quite awesome. All right, I think we both knew that, we both knew that I was going to pull this out. So, I set down tarp there just so it doesn't get all dirty for right now until I put the casters on. But yeah, I'm going to set it down over there just to take a look at it. All right, here it is out of the box. It actually doesn't look as big now.
No, it's out of the box, but...
So as you guys know, or maybe you don't know, with all the new subwoofers from JBL, all the 800 series and above, or even the PRX 700 series and the VRX line, they all have this screw-in plate for the sub poles. And I think EV has it as well, and QSE. So that's just a new thing that they're coming out with. All right, and then inside the box, you get power cable, the locking power cable. It's actually a fairly long one. So yeah, that's cool. But there she is. Now I can throw this thing away. Get it out of my life. So yeah, sub. Casters, case. We're gonna get the casters on later after I get back from class.
All right, warping ahead a little bit. Got home from class, put on the casters and the case cover. And there it is. Looks pretty cool. So right now I'm gonna go to my lockup and grab one of my speakers. And we're gonna test it out a little bit. So the one thing I have to say about the casters is these are different casters than I originally bought with the dual sub that I had. These are the actual like JBL caster kit, and they don't have locks on them, but whatever, it's fine. So just a heads up, if you're planning on buying JBL subs and getting the JBL caster kit, they don't have locks on them. So yeah, we're gonna go grab a speaker quick and test it out. All right, we got speaker here set up on top of the sub. I'm gonna have to change the DSP on there now. So I'm gonna show you how I hooked everything up because it's a little bit different than having two speakers compared to one.
All right, so just like I said, it's kind of like the same. So you got one XLR coming down to the sub into here, and then this cable is going to the SZ. And then for my master out, I just did a Y cable. So two females to one male. So you get both sides. Not that it really matters, but just in case. And then I'm just running a RC to eighth inch into my phone. And then, yeah. So I'm gonna figure out the DSP settings here and we're gonna do a sound check. I come to school with a tailor on my earlobe. Avoid all the click teasers, skeezers, and weirdos. Got me throwing off the land like where the bomb at. Give me $2, you take a puff and pass my bomb back. Suck up that dirt like a scrunchie. The serious, bumble makes it make me go delirious like Eddie Murphy. I got the world face and Maggie. That's on me, Snappy. The thing that I love to die. Oh, you got your phone, let's get keys. I got five.
All right, so it sounds pretty good, super loud. What I did, so I'm in my garage and I got neighbors all around, so I can't really blast it and give like a full sound check. So I'm gonna have to wait till I go down to Illinois to our lockup and really blast it. But here's what I did just to really test the sub, but still have music going on. So I pretty much, what's it called? I changed the DSP on the back from main to SRX sub, and then I switched the level from 8 or plus 8 dB down to 0, so it's completely flat. And the sub is on plus 8 dB, so it sounds pretty good. Yeah, love it. It's awesome. So excited to use it this weekend. I'll be able to test it Wednesday actually at the lockup, so. And then coming up probably in the next month, we're gonna do a huge sound system comparison. So we're gonna do a Yamaha setup, an EV setup, a PRX setup, an SRX setup, a VRX setup, and a QSC setup. So it's gonna be crazy. So keep an eye out for that video. But otherwise, yeah, that's it for this video. I'm gonna tear this all down, bring it back to my lockup, so it's all good to go for the weekend. And yeah, we'll catch you in the next one. Like, comment, subscribe, share, do your thing. Catch you next time. Peace.